Freewing F-18, roaring top 5500 Guniac afterburner. And away we go. No, I'm just leaving a little power on, so it's kind of pushing back against it as it falls over. So I just go back to about 20% thrust, and it just sort of flops. So that time it was pretty easy. Whoop.
Back with the Freewing F-18 post-crash analysis. I had to turn off the camera earlier than I wanted to. Some of the club members get a little colorful in their description, and I was afraid I'd get dinged on YouTube. So here's what I got. Doesn't actually look too bad at first glance, but the pancake broke the whole front end loose. Dustin and RC Informer's reinforced battery tray did its job, though. That's all in really good shape. Everything attached to that's in one piece. So good job there. The attitude that it hit the ground with ended up doing more damage than it looks like. Got one good horizontal stabilizer, one good vertical, maybe one good wing. One of the wings is dinged up from the cartwheel a lot more than it looks like. But got lots of good salvageable parts, and I still have my Blue Angels version of it, so I'm still in business. Better luck next time on the flight. As you saw in the video, went into a vertical pull-up, let it run out of steam with the power to idle. It normally just flops over and starts back down. But for some reason this time it went into an oscillation and it didn't want to come out of it. I had neutral flight controls and started adding power, and eventually it did come out of it. But as you saw, not with enough altitude to recover. So pilot error all the way around. Better luck next time. And we'll see.